Hey everybody, our cocktail of the month this month at Bottles focuses on all things St. Germain. St. Germain is an elderflower liqueur from France, an incredibly versatile, fruity, floral, sweet liqueur that goes well with everything. We affectionately refer to it here as bartender's ketchup because it's one of those things that you can put in almost any drink and it makes it just that much better, makes it sing that much more. One good example of this is a gin and tonic. Just a classic gin and tonic with a splash of St. Germain can be quite extraordinary. So you start with a glass of ice, your favorite tonic, in my case I like Q tonic from Brooklyn, and your favorite gin, a London dry gin is your best choice or something like this. Bulldog gin, Hendricks from Scotland. This is a new one, Beefeater 24, which is made with an extra amount of citrus and a little black sencha chi. Or New Amsterdam, which is an American dry gin, which we've come to like a lot here. Gin and tonics, you know them, they're simple. Pour your gin into a glass of ice, top with tonic, to taste, and then just a splash of St. Germain to add that fruital, floral kick. You want to add your St. Germain last because it's actually very, very heavy and it'll sink to the bottom of your drink. We'll give it a little stir with a monkey and a fez. And lastly, I like to garnish mine with just a couple slices of lime for an extra citrusy flavor. And that's it, the St. Germain Gin and Tonic. Cool, refreshing, super delicious, almost dangerously drinkable, especially in these hot summer days. Enjoy.